Hey guys, Keeps here, and today we're going to be doing it something different. We're in real life! It's cold out. It's Thanksgiving, too. Yay. Okay. We made a secret fort, and we're going to head to it right now.
Can we hold it while you walk
there? No, it's fine. And we're also here with my cousin. She used to have a channel, but deleted it. Ow. You hit me. Ah! Okay, so this is our secret fort. It's pretty big. That is my cousin.
Tell him how we made the fort.
So it was actually on Thanksgiving last year, and we explored in the woods. We came down here, found this area. It was all flat like it is now. And we just found some logs, put them in where they are now.
And we pulled and all these, like, sticks out, but they grew back.
And we also have protection.
Oh no, look how moldy it is now.
Looks like snow.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's snow. Oh, that's definitely snow.
That's snow from, like when it started snowing.
Yeah.
Honestly, the snow's gone now. I guess it didn't leave the stick. Okay, I think this will be an easier route.
It's kind of bigger than the bottle.
Is that yours?
No.
Ooh, it's not hitting my high. What? Okay, we'll be there in a minute. We'll be there in like 10 minutes. Is that another Gatorade bottle?
Where?
Let's go. Here, go.
I think it's actually just a piece of wood.
Huh?
Look at this area.
It's filled with sticks, I can tell you that. We're coming!
Whoa.
You wanna go say hi to Grandma first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dabbing panda!
Alright.
So, I'm going to show you guys where we saw our first first and only coyote that we saw.
Make sure you don't like show addresses and stuff.
Yeah. So, this is where we saw the first coyote, right here. Right here. It was like right there.
Okay. So we're now going to go find a climbing tree because, well, we don't have the need to speed. I'm kidding. We want to climb a tree. It's a little sandbox.
We haven't used that in like a year.
Oh boy, I can tell. I wonder if an animal lives in that.
What?
Don't you think like an animal lives in that?
Maybe a turtle?
Yes, because a turtle would live in that. Do you see any trees that we can climb?
Maybe.
Which one?
That one over there.
That big fat one?
Yeah.
Let's go look at it. I like how like the ground like smushes in right here.
And we also have to be careful.
Of course. But that's the least of my worries right now. Or male deers, because they...
What?
Male deer.
Male deer?
Yeah. Because they're territorial. We're back to our fort. Oh, we can continue our exploration.
Tree.
You want to try to climb that? Okay, try it. Don't get hurt, though. Do you want to try to do a dab montage?
Dab montage.
Are you ready? Forget that we're in someone else's backyard right now. Well, almost. Ooh, shizzle. Ooh, that scared me. Why?
It's creepy.
Okay.
Spooky, scary forest. Spooky, scary forest, and shivers down your spine. What? That's gonna be it for this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Happy Thanksgiving. And I'll see you guys in the next video.